Hi, I'm Dixie, and welcome to Dixie's Storytime World. I hope you'll enjoy the next video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Hi, kids. Welcome to another story with Dixie and Dixie's Storytime World. Geoffrey the Dinosaur. Geoffrey the Dinosaur gets out of bed. He washes his face. He puts on his clothes. He eats his breakfast. He packs his school bag. He meets his friends. And off he goes to dinosaur school.